Oh, that's a nice question.
So I was like, give it to them and I was like, 10 seconds. They're gonna be able to go out.
Thank you. Sportsnet. Yeah, yeah. Sportsnet, yeah. Come on, over here.
Thank you.
guys could control.
Bring the in there at the whole time.
What does that have to do with the referee?
Is it if it's you're up 10 goals, it doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter.
Today, because I just
I wouldn't do that. Like, yeah. I wouldn't say, oh, she wants a first and 14. I would not say, I wouldn't.
But, don't
you say that? She wants a first. And see, she's got two choices because she's got two girls. So, but, if you were interested, like, if the circumstances were good, I think I would be able to do that. I would be okay with that if you wanted to. So is it our, is it a, can you tell? Like there's a few girls who are like 16, but there's also a few like really young.
What age group
is
this?
Yeah.
I'm checking now.
Okay, so it is. Well, Shane thinks it is.
That's the coach.
Yeah, I think that's the U14 for the Fergus team.
Yeah. Well, I recognize the coach from this year and last year. Normally, when I see games with Super Bowl, it's like 10.
Yeah.
Close to 10.
Yeah.
Talk to my mom all day. We'll call her after.
Where's mommy?
Where's mommy?